the sailing now, though, on I-680 after this crash caused some problems overnight. Youngstown police say a driver hit a concrete barrier near the Mahoning Avenue exit, then abandoned the vehicle. Crews shut down the ramp and the highway for a while to clean things up, but everything is back open this afternoon.